two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center.